from the stretch with the bases loaded. High fly ball, deep left center field. Joyce back, way out there. It is good! There's a grand slam! And a 5-0 Oriole lead.
Top of the order set the tone for this inning, and then Melvin Mora gets a hanging slider about letter high out over the plate. Look at the extension. Hits that ball well out in front of home plate, gets a lot of lift and carry, and knocks it into the Orioles bullpen.